Hey guys, we're going to do a vlog. Well, this isn't really a video, it's a vlog. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to eat soup. We're going to eat some spicy stuff and some stuff that I've never tried. Okay, let's go. Here is some super spicy stuff that I have never tried. I'm gonna open it. Looks like a nut. You can see it. It looks like a cashew. You can eat it. Mmm! It's so spicy! Oh wow! This. That's so spicy. It's like a nut with hot sauce in it. My dad bought this. Let's try another thing that's in here, which are these like little tiny noodle things. Not as spicy as the other one. Oh, it's getting spicy. Oh. That's actually pretty spicy. And the last thing in here are these small nut things. They're not actually that spicy at all, though. Let's try like this and this book. But so hot. Gosh. Do not eat this stuff. It's so spicy. Here are some roasted almonds. I mean, no, pecans. I've never tried them before, so I'm gonna try them. Caramelly, but not as hard as the actual nut. And then you can like bite through it, it's so easy. They're actually pretty good. You have some pecans in an oven, then you should roast them because roasted pecans are so good. And yeah. If you excuse me, I will be finding some stuff. Okay, I got like straight cocoa. Okay. Just like the straight cocoa stuff. It's like raw organic cocoa. Let's start to open. Oh, smell! Okay, one small cup. smells like the grossest thing I've ever tasted. Eating cocoa nibs. Ugh, so bitter. This is the bitterest thing I've ever tasted. Now, moving on. Like strong honey.
No, it's not pollen. What are you doing? Ow.
Okay. I'm gonna put all this stuff back. Well, these two stuffs were actually on the table, so. So probably the spiciest thing was the stuff, and the bitterest thing was cocoa nibs. The nuts were actually pretty good.